I'm Patsy Cox. I'm a professor of visual art at California State University Northridge and also past president for MCCO. So the work that I generally do has been dictated by a metaphor using colors, and I use three of the primary colors with the thought that those three colors can be mixed to make any color. So it's a metaphor for race and mixtures of cultures and that type of thing. So I generally do large multi-part installations in thousands of pieces, and this just really captures that idea, that concept, but in a smaller scale interaction of sculptural pieces. I think it's an interesting survey. I think there are people that are new to the field and people that are very seasoned and have exhibited a lot, and I think it's nice to be placed in that context where it's not, you know, it's seasoned and new, emerging, and so there's a little bit of everything for everyone, and it's really, you know, I think it's a beautiful space. The work is really incredible, and it's really an honor to be included. I mean, it's really hard to do this, and the fact that these women are, you know, sacrificing in some ways to make their work. It's not a lucrative business often, and so, you know, you make a certain commitment to something, and following through in that commitment and the perseverance it takes to make some of this work, I think, is really commendable, and I find that completely inspiring.